Welcome back to the big world of Mafia 3, everybody. In the last episode, we killed Donnie D'Orazio, which was a very big kill for us. And now, we need to get started on the new mission. Which is going to be... what is this? 6. Carle is back looking for blood to sling across a... what Tatler headline? Do I really want to do this, though? Or what's this one? Big Jim's beef with the local drug scene has left him open to working with you. Okay, yeah, let's go help this guy out again. Okay. He did do us a great big favor by giving us info on that, I think that was Frankie Bernard? Yeah, it was on the Frankie Bernard job. So, yeah, we owe him one. So let's go help him out. Now, this is quite a distance to drive.
Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol.
Bet your ass the pursuit is called off. I'm long gone. Oh, man, look at this city. Beautiful city. Oh! That's what happens if you look at the city while you're damn well driving on the bridge. That's the first time I see that truck. Okay, we need to not make the same mistake. Look in front of us when we drive. Otherwise, that might just happen again. That was bad. Okay. So yeah, I wonder what he wants us to do. This guy just wants to get a story. A really, really good story. And he can have that story as long as I am not named in it. Because that might just be a problem for me. Yeah, I don't give a damn. I'm parking on the wrong side of the road.
Must be something to do with the weather.
Hey, Harold. Okay. How's it going,
well,
boy?
Well, if it isn't my favorite local newsmaker.
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaux, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck. Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fella's running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
So we got the info. Now we just need to get this job done. And you can bet your ass I'm gonna take this call. Go, before he calls the cops. Damn, people always want to call the cops.
Attention all units. Reports of a car being stolen in the French Ward. Suspect
and I'm gone.
Described as a Negro male. Please respond.
And here is my first... oh, shit. This is a problem. Stop right here. Oh, that was so close. Holy crap, that was close. Okay. Yeah, so, a consigliere, I don't know if I'm saying that correctly, but consigliere has been upgraded, so we've always got an inside man now, so we can always see exactly where all the enemies are, which is insanely good. Okay, what gun do I have? Got that. You know what, screw it. Let's go in guns blazing.
Don't go telling me you'll fall in love with
me. Hey, boys!
Move!
You are not gonna call anybody. You freak!
That shit's all in. Let's go!
Couldn't have come here.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I can relieve.
Hey!
Well, you're dead now. Ernie Lupo. So what? That was one of the enforcers, I guess? Okay, well, I want my gun back. Thank you very much. And while I'm here, might as well... Yeah, there we go. Oh, nice. Thanks for the money, and look at that. Doing a lot of damage here. Oh, shit. They filmed some sex scenes here. They're gonna have to buy themselves a new camera. And there's two more boxes down there. No, no, no. I did not miss you. There we go. That is a shitload of money. Hey, almost missed you. 2,500 for each box? Hell yeah. Okay, now, got a note here. Hey mama, just wanted to let you know I'm doing fine. I met a film director and he says he's going to put me in his next picture. Exciting, isn't it? I'll call on Sunday. Love, Debbie. Whoa, Debbie, did you even know what the hell you were getting yourself into? I don't think so. Yeah, this isn't where I parked my car. There it is. Not a bad looking car. Oh. Too much acceleration. But other than that, I don't have a problem with it. Kill Handsome Harry's enforcers. Handsome Harry. What a name. Holy crap, so this guy had three enforcers? Really? Bit much, isn't it? I don't mind. Let's go kill them all. I should have taken that damn sniper. Could have just run in, kill him, get the hell out. Oh, see, like right there, there's a window. Well, let's see. Is this gonna work? I don't think so. It worked! I cannot believe that worked! Oh, that's ridiculous. Well, let's go for the next one then. See ya, boys! Get out of my way! See ya, cop! You're not gonna do anything. Are you kidding? And the next one is right here in front of us. We are gonna screw off. Stop right here.
Watch where you're going!
This all you
what if I don't want
night?
To?
You fucking kidding me? You as hell. Is that what you think? I'm some kind of moron?
Yeah, that's pretty much what I think. I don't know about her. Damn. I was hoping there's a door in at the back.
How clumsy of me.
What the fuck is a cat?
That stupid bastard.
She's still alive. Get to a hospital, honey. Son of a bitch. He's dead. What are you doing?
I'll get the boys down here.
No, no, no. Oof, that was close. That was too close. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna take that car. I don't know why, because it isn't really my style, but I think I'm gonna pick Neko. You know, change of color. Ooh, and a money bag. And another note. Some goddamn weirdo named Philly keeps coming around and licking the girls. What the hell? I know he's got money, but you need to tell Mr. Ribbit, I'm not even going to try with that surname, to keep Philly's ass over at the plowhouse. I ain't got time to deal with this bullshit. Dude, I feel your pain. I wouldn't even have the time for that shit. That's just weird. Thanks for the money. And let's get out of here. The hell? Did that dude have a tin window? All I heard was ding. No breaking of the window or anything. Anyway, whatever. Now, interrogate pimps. 0 out of 2? So there's 2 of them in that area. We're stepping up the missions a bit. It's not just one interrogation I need to do, there's 2. Holy shit! Pietro Levine used to drive for Handsome Harry, but got called up to bigger things. When he can, he does his best to warn the young bloods about the pitfalls of the job. Well, that's just around the corner, and let's go see what Pietro Levine. What was it? Petro. I just know it was Petro. Let's go hear what he has to say. And then we'll decide if we want to kill him or not. In case he wants to run, because I know this is his car. We just park right in front of his car. Now how the hell do we have to go through the alley? Hey, hey!
Screw off!
Excuse me?
Oh, I'm sorry.
And another thing, we don't hit him. Lay hands on a girl and Handsome Harry's gonna have something to say about it.
Ooh! In the head. He's down. He's not going anywhere. Informant escaping? That's impossible. Oh shit.
Gunfight.
He's not going anywhere.
Trying to bite us up.
We're not going anywhere.
I see him.
Now, did he inform them? Oh, and I got an album. That's cool. Really don't care about the album. Just did he inform them? What the hell is the story of the game thinking he's getting away? He's right here. He's not going anywhere.
The plowhouse. How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
I'm gonna recruit you.
You answer to me.
Well, I don't know why I'm gonna recruit him, but I'm gonna recruit him. You know, I don't want to be killing everybody. Some of these guys can actually make me some money. Just holster that weapon. Okay, or not. And we've already got a waypoint that we need to go to. So, let's just follow that. Look at that! Not even in that case. Ugh, these cops aren't doing anything, like, really. It's a bad thing, but it's actually also kind of a good thing for me, because then I don't have to deal with the cops every 5 minutes or so. Let's just make sure. Where the hell? Okay, so this is taking us to the plow house. Now, for the sake of this YouTube video, let's hope we don't see any naked ladies. I really thought this was the door.
Beg your pardon?
I said, I really thought that was the door.
Watch it.
Not cool.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Just chill, won't you? Let's go in sneaky deaky. There's a sentry up there. There's a sniper point. Captain Pennies? What a name! Someone's crying.
Don't look so surprised. Yes, I served Korea 2 tours.
This here's some private shit.
It's a month past.
Okay.
Okay, so we're in the sniper spot, but we can't see him. So what the hell is this gonna help us? I think I might need...
Watch where you put your hand!
I'm in the French ward. Gotta hand off some cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
No. Don't come here.
I think my mom's maybe the toughest fucking people by the whole nine to...
Get you money and a whole lot of nothing else.
Problem with these so-called enlightened men in the movement?
Hey.
They're supposed to be plugged in.
I'm
just trying to get that little...
Oh, that's a naked lady.
And really, no thanks. I got enough dick in my life.
Gonna have to ask you.
I did not mean to knock out the damn woman. She got punched the hell out. I was like, oh, holy crap.
Oh, sorry. With this heat and the air conditioning out at home, I can't get my head straight lately.
Mm. Okay, right. We don't need them. We just need this asshole.
He's been pushing for the Aussies.
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most gullible fucking people on the planet. What I like to do is set up a meeting at a church or social hall.
Sounds exciting.
It was the best concert.
Lord help us.
Yeah, he's dead. You don't need to worry about him.
Those so-called singers today who can stack up to that. Just one. You can't.
Oh, that's a magazine.
Bobby Darin's one of a fucking kind.
Some money. Okay, we've got what we need. Now we can go talk to Harold again. What's this? Poster? Nope. We're not gonna hit the poster. We wanna take it. Yeah, it's a painting. Oh shit, how did they see me?
Heading for cover. Fucking crew.
Oh, you ran into that. That's your own damn fault. Oh, what a shot!
Need to lay low.
Just wanted to heal because life was pretty damn low. Let's grab this. Oh, shit! No.
Oh, shit. Please investigate.
Okay, let's holster the weapon and get
run,
the fuck
run.
Out of here. I am running!
Dear God,
oh shit, they're on both sides. Are they? Gonna go for it. Here's my car. Go on. Let's get the hell out of here. No, you don't see the suspect. Oh shit, he's gonna. Damn!
Respond with caution.
Is that a police station?
All units,
yeah, I'm getting up. I'm getting up.
Repeat, visual contact lost.
Oh shit! Okay, we're safe. We're safe. Just need to lose them now. There's a lot of bad guys in this area. Not too well for us. Only now? Come on! How long is it gonna take for me to lose the cops? Okay, awesome. Suit is called off. We can go back to our mission now. Speak to Harold, and maybe he can tell us where this weirdo is. Oh, it's right here. I actually like this car. I know I've driven it before. It's not too bad.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's having
trouble.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
The impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Well, ain't that the truth? The hell is your problem? Yeah, you need to move, buddy. I'm gonna make you move. Okay, there's a cop in front of us. We need to play nice. And not anymore. See a cop? No. Handsome Harry. About to die. Or maybe not. We'll have to see.
No business here for you, asshole.
I'm sorry. Well, you're gonna be the first guy to die. See ya.
God damn, what was that?
Come and find out. That's civilian.
Shit's going down, boys.
Okay. I see you're having a bit of trouble getting into the door. Hey, you did it. Well done. A round of applause. And get the hell out of the way.
Police. Someone.
You uglier than I thought. Lately. People fall.
Just horrible. Where is he? Two sentries. Oh, he's over there. Shit, well, that's quite a way. Yeah, let's go upstairs. Oh, shit. Okay, actually, let's not go upstairs. This is probably going to turn into one big shootout, but let's try. Maybe it doesn't have to.
We don't fucking get a handle on this shit. Business is going to dry up.
Nothing kills a fella's pecker like the fear of getting shot up.
The asshole doing this to us, he overplayed his hand. Now that Handsome Harry's here, we got all the men we need to handle the situation.
Okay, this is seriously not where I need to be. But I'll take that. Let's get back upstairs.
You know, before they started,
well, this dude's passed out. Really, at least he had some pizza and some beer.
To this day, I think my mom may be the toughest fucking lady I ever.
Okay, I really don't know what I'm gonna do here.
And Lord help you if one of them is determined to tell you what new truth.
Nope, can't go that way.
Sacred texts.
Oh no.
Fuck it. Let's just go for it. Oh shit!
That's him! Let's go!
Where'd he come from?
Get him!
He's home, godsucker!
Ah, shit. Well, I was looking for trouble, you know. I should have known I was gonna die. A horrible, horrible death. Okay, so this time around, are gonna do things the right way. Bring me the
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
I'll head your way now.
Here we go. What's up, buddy?
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Now, how do I want to do this? I want to go in shotgun. What? Gator skin. Where the hell did I get that? What the hell? You know what? Just for the fun of it, let's take that. Fill up the ammo. Well, not just for the fun. I'm curious to see what it looks like also, so let's do that. And then Il Duca. Yeah. Let's go for that. And that's it for now. Supplies? Do I need supplies? No. I'll take the attack vest. Hell yeah.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
No. Don't take out the weapon now. That would just be stupid. Take it out now. And show me. It looks cool. It looks okay. I wouldn't say cool. It looks okay. Okay, now we are entering the same way we entered last time, but this time we're not taking any chances. Well, we should take chances. See, if one of those sentries calls somebody, we are screwed. Don't see me.
We don't fucking get this is gonna dry up. Nothing like, kills a fella's well, pecker like the fear of getting shot up.
Really?
Okay, he's coming. Here he comes. This is a problem. Oh, he's leaving. Thank goodness.
How you doing, brother?
Another one here. Oh, shit.
Yep.
Let's call him to us.
The hell was that?
Come and find out.
I know they bring in money, but sometimes I wish there weren't so many tourists around here.
Huh?
Nice. And you're dead.
Huh? Consider it done.
What the hell?
I ain't giving up dead easy. What happened to this?
We're ducking down! Fire! Fire now!
Too late to run now, boy!
Well, we've got a problem.
Run! Run! Help! Please!
Don't you know
you're... Shit!
I'm stuck here! Grab and cover!
No! No!
saw you first, boy. No, I don't want that gun. I want my pistol.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
That's mine.
Shit's turned bad.
Oh, shit. This is not going to be good. Okay, fine. Then I will also call reinforcements.
Taking cover.
Shit, I can't. I can only call reinforcements on a single mark. Oh shit, here they come.
It's dropping like fucking flies.
Look who I found.
Too late to run now, boy.
There's a trouble.
I'm dead.
You get flayed.
He's unloading on us. Running for cover.
Better run for cover.
Get that!
You're dead. We need something more automatic. But no, I made a promise. I'm gonna finish this mission with just the shotgun and this revolver. Holy crap, that was close. What the?
Grab some cover.
What the hell was going on with that body?
That fucking
height! Shit. Shit, no more medkits.
Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy. Give it a shot.
Grab the cover.
I'm down here. Out of ammo. Cover me.
I know you don't belong here. Oh.
Fuck. Not good.
Dipshit, you
fucking dropping us!
Too late to run now, boy! You assholes, forget
what?
About
it! What? That was a hit! Oh, he's dead now.
Who do you think you're fucking with?
That's him! Let's go!
There, you see him?
Come on me while I reload! Ah!
Cover.
Running for cover.
I'm gonna break him in half.
That felt real.
Oh, that was close.
You gotta get yours.
Down here.
You see?
Good luck!
Ooh, thank goodness for that. Got that. I'm gonna take that money for sure.
Hey, he's over here!
Okay, it seems they just keep on coming. So, I'm gonna go take this dude out. Hey,
stop
buddy.
Him for fuck.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
Hey, look, cool it. I don't want no trouble.
Trouble? Ain't no trouble here.
And Handsome Harry is dead. And I've got 12 bullets to spare. Okay, so who do I want to give this one to? Cassandra? Holy shit, look at that! What? That is insane. I really want that, but I can't see that it's going to be a useful weapon. It's going to be fun to play with for about a second or so. But yeah, I can't see that being useful. What does he have? What's this? Need a semi-auto pistol with heavy damage? Lacks the Masterson scope, but has plenty of punch. What? I don't know. I think I'm going to go for this. Cassandra, this one's yours.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
My men don't like pulling cleanup duty when they left outside the party. We'll do this, but this district comes our way.
Okay, so she's always bitching, but I'm sure she's happy she got this district. Now, they just need to look after this place. Because I don't want to come and reclaim it, if that is even a thing in this game. I don't know how people eat all that greasy, sloppy. Sex racket secured. Switchboard operator. Oh, okay. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching this episode. If you did enjoy it, please remember to leave a like and subscribe for more. I hope you have a great night.